NASA is returning to Venus after 30 years.
We are going back to Venus, and our team of managers, engineers, scientists, technicians, and instrument developers are ready.
I was extremely excited to get to compete with other professionals to try and put a new mission around Venus.
Hi, everybody, and good morning. I'm in an environment right now that is as different from Venus as you can possibly be. We have water, we've got ice, we have trees.
Venus is one of the most enigmatic worlds that we know of. We have so many unanswered questions about the planet next door.
How did Venus form? Did it have oceans? Where did the water go?
How Earth and Venus became so different? What makes a rocky planet become habitable and what makes it not?
What ancient climate may be preserved in the rock record? You know, these are the compelling questions that drive me to study Venus.
I am passionate about Venus because it's been a puzzle that has confounded us for so many decades.
Venus promises those answers.
We're going deep into the atmosphere, learning about the atmosphere. We're going into orbit to get some long-term images, and this should be a fantastic mission.
I also, as a geologist, I'm anxious to see the surface of Venus with my own eyes, as it were.
I imagine what it is to be in the cloud of Venus, to travel through the transparent hot atmosphere below, and especially the environment near the surface where the air is so thick that in some way we are between a gas and a liquid.
In my wildest dreams, we're going to find a Venus that is even more volcanically active than what we observe on Earth today.
The secrets of Venus, past habitability, will allow us to understand the evolution of Earth-sized planets around other stars.
I am very inspired and very happy to continue in the business of exploration, but also the business of inspiration.
We're looking forward to bringing the scientific community and the public along with us on our adventure.
This is a really exciting mission, and I am so proud to be part of it.
I can't wait for the data from Da Vinci.
Working with a beautiful spacecraft, with clever mission design and state-of-the-art instruments, and making that happen, it would be tremendous fun, and looking forward to it. Go Veritas.
And go Da Vinci Plus.